All right, mate. You know a kid called Ashley Palmer? Look, don't mess me about. He's a 9-year-old boy. I know he hangs out with you.
What about him?
He's missing. When did you last see him?
Well, when did he go missing?
Why, have you seen him? All right, Jason, come on. Let's have a word in private. You.
Cheers. Take it easy.
See, we're very worried about Ashley, Jason, so if you do know anything...
And we're getting paid for information?
Yeah, if the family posts a reward, I'll make sure you get your cut.
Not all we could do is for withholding information. That's cheaper, yeah?
See him last night.
What time?
Around 7.
Where?
Down by the canal. You know, where the canal meets the road. Yeah, he was getting into a car.
What sort of car was it?
Don't know.
But what colour?
I don't know.
I think you ought to try harder, Jason. Come on.
Dark.
Dark. What make was it?
Some kind of saloon.
Can you describe the driver?
The car weren't facing me. That was a bloke, though.
Right, is that it?
Yeah.
Now, if you do remember anything, I want to know. You understand?
Yes.
Yeah? Oh, yeah. Do you understand?
Yes.
Just give me a minute. Just a minute. Here. I thought I told you to wait over there. We'll just go and stand over there, all right? The right buttons.
I'm not spending all day in a wild goose chase looking for Jason Toomey. Especially when you won't even tell me what it's about.
Hold up, hold up, hold up. He's over there. Just wait a second, Vic. Yeah, just wait a minute. Just pull alongside here on the left. Go easy, go easy, go easy. I don't want to start.
All right, Jason, I just want to have a word about the car Ashley got into, that's all.
Look, I spoke to the other bloke, all right?
Yeah, I know you did, but I just want you to tell me what you said, that's all.
Well, just leave me alone. I ain't done nothing.
Look, it's not looking good for him, Jason. It's vital we don't make any mistakes about the car. Are you sure it was a BMW?
BMW?
Well, that's what you told DC Skase.
Oh, if that's what I said, then yeah.
Well, don't you remember what you said?
Yeah, of course.
Was it a BMW? Jason?
That's what he said it was.
But you weren't sure.
That's, you know, that's what he wanted me to say, weren't it?
Did you give him part of a car registration number?
What? No one's blaming you, Jason. Just tell us and we'll go away.
Just give me a second, Jason. Yeah, look, look. It's cool, man. It's just between you and me. Nobody else. You can talk to me, yeah?
Look, I didn't say it was a BMW, right? I thought maybe it was a Sierra, something like that.
What colour was it?
It was dark. Maybe red. Yeah. A red Sierra.